Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you how I draw the human eye. First thing that I do is that I draw the upper lash line and the lower lash line of the eye. Then proceed to the inner corner, the iris, and the pupil. To tell you guys, I'm really not an expert in shading a drawing, but in this video, I've tried so hard to make the drawing look realistic. And since I don't have any white pen stump, I use my finger as an alternative to smudge the drawing. And now I'm making the crease of the eye. And don't forget the waterline. Don't use too much force to avoid edgy lashes. Forget the eyebrows. By the way, thank you for viewing this video, and if you enjoyed the process, let me know in the comment section below and give my video a massive thumbs up and subscribe. Bye!